Praise the Lord, everybody. Praise the Lord, Apostolic Assembly of the Faith in Christ Jesus. This is Bishop Steve Moran and the Secretary of International Missions. I want to thank you for joining us in this 21-day fast, international fast. Now the question is, why do we need to fast? And in 2 Chronicles chapter 7, verse 14, the Bible says, "If my people who are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then I will hear from heaven, will forgive their sin, and will heal their land." So here in this scripture, we see a declaration, a promise of God that is conditional. It's an if and then type of statement. So again, the Lord is asking us to make this effort to humble ourselves. So if we can humble ourselves and pray and basically seek the face of God, acknowledging that without Him we can do nothing, that He is the necessary component for any success. And again, that if we do this with all our hearts and ask God for a clean heart, a right spirit, and a fresh anointing, then God will hear from heaven and He will forgive their sins, which this means is that there will be the salvation of many souls, I believe. You know, many souls will be saved and will heal their land. That means we'll see just an abundance of fruit in the international community as God manifests His power. Again, why do we need to fast and pray? The Bible says in Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12, "For we wrestle not against flesh and blood, but against principalities, against powers, against the rulers of the darkness of this world, against spiritual wickedness in high places." So again, here we see that again in the international community, we see the presence of so many spiritual strongholds. We see so many principalities and powers that dominate what our persons, what our marriages, what our families, what our communities, and even countries. And we believe that this is the only way that we can go up against these principalities and power, because God has given us this weaponry. In 2 Corinthians chapter 10, verse 6, it says, "For though we walk in the flesh, we do not war in the flesh. For the weapons of our warfare are not carnal, but mighty through God to the pulling down of strongholds." We believe that as we seek the face of God, as we connect with God, that many strongholds will be pulled down, and we will continue to expand the kingdom of God with power, building the church as our mission under the power of the Holy Ghost. Thank you once again for joining us in this fasting time. God bless you. Look forward to seeing you soon.